attempt to lock out the terminal. Destroy countermeasures to keep it operating.